The CBC New Brunswick News. Good afternoon, I'm Jennifer Sweet. Here's what's making news in New Brunswick at this hour. Four people charged with robbery in connection with a...